February 16 of every year for North Koreans is a day for the posthumous celebration of the late leader Kim Jong-il. Kim Jong-il was said to have devoted his lifetime to enthrone peace and security in Korea and the world at large. According to Mr. Jong-il, the ambassador of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea to Nigeria, the posthumous celebration is to commemorate Kim Jong-il's exemplary leadership.
On that positive note, allow me to pay the highest tribute to the great leader, President Kim Il-sung, and the great leader, General Kim Jong-il.
Kim Jong-il, born February 16, 1942, died on December 19, 2011, at the age of 69 years.